An idea just came into my head. An idea for a short story. A girl, like you, living beside a lake since she was a child. She loves the lake, the way a seagull might. She's happy and free, as a seagull. But one day, by chance, a man comes along and sees her. And quite idly, he destroys her, like this seagull.